All right, well, let's review. Number one, the yellow sweaters are on the left. The yellow sweaters are on the left. Number two, the purple sweaters are in the middle. The purple sweaters are in the middle. Excuse me. Excuse me. Number three, the brown sweaters are on the right. The brown sweaters are on the right. Number four, the red sweaters are above the blue sweaters. The red sweaters are above the blue sweaters. Number five, the blue sweaters are below the red sweaters. The blue sweaters are below the red sweaters. Number six, the turquoise sweater is in the box. The turquoise sweater is in the box. Number seven, the white sweater is in front of the black sweater. The white sweater is in front of the black sweater. Number eight, the black sweater is behind the white sweater. The black sweater is behind the white sweater. Number nine, the violet sweater is next to the gray sweater. The violet sweater is next to the gray sweater. Number 10, the gray sweater is under the orange sweater. The gray sweater is under the orange sweater. Number 11, the orange sweater is on the gray sweater. The orange sweater is on the gray sweater. Number 12, the green sweater is between the pink sweaters. The green sweater is between the pink sweaters. Okay, so quick review. What is this? Above. Above. What is this? Next to. Next to. Or on the left. On the left. What is this? Under. Under. Or below. Below. What is this? Okay, if you have my face and you're right here, you're in the middle. In the middle. If you have two ears and your nose is between your ears. Your nose is between your ears. What's this? This is next to. Next to. Or you can say on the right. On the right. So my hand is on the right of my head. Okay? One more. What's that? On. On. Okay. Well, practice prepositions. They're very important, but they're very hard. Good luck, and thank you for coming to my class. Have a great day.